even lost.
Wait, how old are you guys again?
13.
How old are you, Inferno?
He's 13. All of us are 13. Our whole friend group is 13.
Oh.
Okay. You all wanna land in the same place?
Yeah.
Alright. So just ask.
Bro, if they say no, I'm not gonna ask again, bro.
I know, I'm just saying, just ask one time.
I'm gonna ask like after this game, bro.
Alright, ask one, then just text him in DC and be like, are you on the bottom line? Oh, just be like, are you still going to the hall?
Bro, why? Why do
y'all
keep inviting all these people, bro?
He's
trying
to join your quest, and I accepted it. I didn't invite him directly. Like, I figured we're probably...
Technically, you still did, because you
well, I figured we're not gonna play ranked, right? Like, after this.
Let me get that test, I'm gonna go.
Bro, he could join after this, bro. Like, I'm not trying to get... our focus.
He doesn't have a mic. He doesn't have a mic. Just let him go. He doesn't have a mic.
Cause if one of them join, all the rest of them are gonna join, bro. Trust me.
True, cause he's probably gonna invite people. He's actually true.
That's why I said just wait till the end of the game.
Yeah, so just wait till the end. Just wait till the end of the game. Because Gregory's probably going to invite people.
Alright, bro, next season is going to be so good. I cannot wait for next season.
Tony,
James, after this match, just text Clemente and be like, when are you going to the ball?
Why is he inviting me, bro? Like,
who?
Freaking Gregory, bro.
Just invite him. Well, nah, don't. No.
If he sends a join request, I'll just accept it.
People start joining.
If I see one person join after him, bro, I'm kicking everyone.
Just kick them and invite them back after the party. I mean, after him. If someone else joins.
Alright, Tony, it's 61 people, bro.
Exactly, and we're not dying, so we can play another one after this. Two people. 59. Yes, sir, we're playing another one after this.
I never said we're gonna play another one, though. You said one more.
I'm gonna say your exact words. Bro, one more. If we die there... It's 6 people. I'm not playing it till next season. So that's saying you're not gonna play ranked until next season. So that means you're still gonna play this season if we get over 60. Make it make sense. Ghost.
You make it make sense? You said one more match.
Ghost. Listen to this. He said, bro, one more match. I mean, he said, bro,
if you keep
one
talking
more.
About it, I'm gonna leave.
No, he said, bro, one more. If we die before there is 60 people left, I'm not playing it till next season. That means if we die before 60 people, you're not playing and you survive.
But if you keep
talking
about it, I'm leaving
the
game.
No, I'm leaving the game. We're playing another one.
I'm leaving the game.
We're playing one more after this.
I'm leaving the game.
Please don't leave the game, bro.
Actually, we're playing one more after this.
Or like, okay, I get what Inferno's saying, like, he doesn't have to play more after this.
Like I said, stop talking about it or I'm gonna leave the game.
It's just the way he said it, right? Let me read it again.
Bro. Alright, I'm leaving the game.
Bro, please don't, bro. He's not actually gonna leave, he's bluffing.
I'm actually gonna leave, bro.
For what? Like, why are you getting so mad over a text message?
I'm not getting mad. Y'all just keep
yes,
talking
you
about
you're
it.
Saying you're gonna...
Like, I should just leave it, bro.
Alright, bro. Stay mad, bro.
Alright, bro. I'm not doing this.
Okay. Did he actually leave?
Yes, wait, did he actually? He did, bro.
Let me invite him.
Don't invite him, bro.
He's in the game. He's still in the game. All of his loot would have dropped. He's in the game. All of his loot would have dropped. All of his loot would have dropped if he left the game.
Yeah.
He's still in the game. He's just acting like he's not.
Can you text him?
Mm-hmm. I told him to go in the party. Oh, there, he's sleeping, exactly, he's still in the game. Bruh.
Bro, tell him to put his mic on. Come on, there's people on him. There's two people.
No, I don't care. That's his fault if he dies. He doesn't want to.
Knock.
How many?
One. One's knocked. Right here.
Dead. No, bro, but he's actually selling. My bad, start passing.
I didn't even hear it.
Alright. Bro, he needs to join the game, actually. He needs to join the party. He's being a crybaby over a joke. Come on now.
Just he doesn't hear you now.
And now he's getting pushed, bro. By multiple kids. I only know he's gonna get mad. Help me, help me, help me. Dead. And he left the game, bro. Like, what are you? What is he so mad for?
Oh. I'm pushing. Actually, I'm waiting for him to come.
He's on the wall.
Go to bunker.
He's waiting at bunker. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
18 blue. Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm not gonna invite him, bro.
Get off.
Dang, he got off, bro. He's mad.
Oh, I'll take that. You can have that.
No, you got that.
Bro, I didn't even take that last test. I'm really good with it, bro. Please.
No. You're not done. You need another, bro. You have a med kit or something?
Yeah.
Give me. Please. Right, let's go. Alright, let's go. Pop the fist, come here. Pop the fist. After this match, I'm gonna call him.
You're gonna what?
After this match, I'm gonna call him and invite him back. I'm gonna tell him to get back on. He's rebooting. We're trying to reboot. It's very freshly those. He's behind it, probably. Nice. I didn't even see him.
He was like in the build. Wait, I need a. Or actually, I don't need that.
Alright, let's go to circle. There's a nitro thing right here.
Use it. Not a nitro barrel. Rebooting. Way.
They just rebooted. There's probably three kids.
If we get on, I'm getting on the roof and getting ready for that one.
Oh my gosh, he's white.
He's AFK. I got him. He was AFK. I got us an extra kill. Coming.
Dead. Like, what is he doing, bro?
Trying to like fall up. Where's the teammate? Bro, King. There's rebooting. There's rebooting.
Where?
In storm over here.
Do you have a nitro thing?
Yeah, just come to this thing. I think it was
there's
over here.
There's a kid trying to snipe me.
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Well, there's a medallion in four. Oh, who picked it up?
Huh?
Someone's picking up this medallion in four. I'm gonna camp it out.
Alright.
I'm gonna wait in this bush. He keeps picking it up and dropping it. And there, he's camping. I'm coming. Alright, I'm at 100. How's your loadout looking good?
Yeah. Oh, Madal's coming?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get on top here.
It's three kids. We're most likely gonna go low.
I doubt it's three in storm. I think it's just one. Yeah.
Yeah, he's insane Zero.
He's not even like really like kill him.
There's a kid with a sniper.
D5? Dead. No! I'm gonna die from storm. Res.
Okay, I'm trying to kill. I'm about to go get Nadal after this. I'm gonna drop you a med kit.
No, the glitch happened to me. I can't crouch. Like, I actually can't crouch.
Here, here, here. Pick up the medallion. Use it. Wait, what does it do? Does that give the,
infinite ammo?
Oh, alright, you give it back. I thought it gave the shield. Are you good on ammo? I'm gonna just drop you on mine.
Yeah.
I got mine on
that. Alright, that's good. I can't carry anymore. I can't crouch though, actually. Like, it's a glitch, I can't crouch.
Alright.
It's bug, like, when you get knocked, like, the first, the second time, it won't let you, up to the wall. Are there kids over here, medallion?
Over
there. 65.
67 blue.
He's on top.
Two dead. I'm insane. Come on, you gotta win this, bro. It's 2v1. We're too good. Alright, I'm gonna
get this without you. Can I have any of it? Alright, thank you. I need that one. Here, take this nitrous blast.
I'm gonna get the mythic shotgun. You can have the AR if you want.
Alright, thank you.
I'm gonna take this one.
Wait, do you want a...
Oh, you can have the mythic shotgun. I just found the gatekeeper.
Alright, thank you.
Here, I got a full berry, come here.
Oh, that legendary gatekeeper yours?
Yeah.
I need the full berry still.
Oh, alright, my bad. Yeah.
Oh, we're crazy. I got 4 kills, how many you got?
7.
On the hill, on this hill.
87, I hit him 87 blue.
Cracked, right, well, knocked.
Bro, push it. No, they have to push us, they have to push us.
Behind us, shooting at me.
We're in a terrible position.
Sniping here.
We're in an actually terrible position right now. Go in here. You can take that one too. I have 6 minis. Yo, actually lock in.
We might win this. We have a good win. We can't.
Might.
It's 3 teams, 8 people, 3 teams.
Alright.
It's 3v3v2. We need a third party this over here.
No, just let them fight. Then when one team kills the other team.
I'm gonna try to at least snipe.
Just snipe. Yeah. I cracked him. I cracked that kid right there. 147 blue. Well, not blue, but like, yeah, I cracked him.
Stop wasting your, or you got infinite.
Yeah, I have infinite.
All right, we gotta move in. Careful.
Yep. Remember, stop just dipping, because I do have nitro, I don't. And you're gonna get pushed by a full team if you're just out in the open by yourself.
Yeah. I'll move to the left.
Alright,
65 blue. Nitro.
For him. I'm trying to knock it down. Cracked right here.
Push in. No.
I'm dead. He's one tap. Come on. He's one tap. Come on. Come on, bro. Please kill him. He is one tap.
Three teams still?
Oh my god. Oh my god! Come on, you got this! Come on!
I'm stuck.
Yo, it's 1v1, it's 1v1. Pop your Nuka-Cola, pop your Nuka-Cola. Shoot him with your shotgun.
Let's go, dude. Bro, let's go. Let's go. I got a winner. I got a winning game to make it to elite.
You got to elite?
Yes, 31%.
Yes, sir.
Elite 31, bro.
I'm about to be diamond. I got 68%. I'm about to be diamond. I'm 57% fat.
Let's go. And I got 8.